Just an update on the house with the turkey vultures surrounding it. My nephew is a local game warden, and he just texted me and said the woman is alive and she just has a rotting deer carcass on her property. But I have never seen that many vultures around a house before in my life.